To disable lock screen my notifications in iPhone 7, open settings, search screen to the left and find settings, and enter settings, select notifications, scroll to the notification screen, find mail, and then tap mail. Turn on mail notifications, tap all notifications which are in green. And then to enable lock screen mail notifications, check lock screen or to disable and check lock screen. Check to enable or uncheck to disable. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.